gentlemen, you are about to witness for the first time on any screen a preview of things to come in your car of tomorrow. Many of the new models are quite confusing. It's difficult to tell whether they're coming or going. Is this the front end and that the back, or vice versa? We're both wrong. Each year, the trend has been toward a wider front seat. Of course, this changes the body style a bit. Here's the new step-down model. To get in, you step down. First year on the market for this little number, but we advise against buying it. Still has a few bugs in the motor. In this model, notice the deep, soft cushions.
This stunning Paris creation was especially designed for the women. The body is done in a delicate shade of seashell pink with a dash of color on the hood. Louis XIV crisscross curtains in polka dot Swiss organdy. The fender flowers are potted Peruvian poppies, and the fender panties are gathered white lace. And for daring, it has the smart new plunging neckline, revealing almost the entire fan. The rear end is done up in a flattering bustle effect.
The new super chromatic horn. Listen. The newest thing in sun visors. This model is equipped with the new seal beam headlights. Oh, no. No more parking problems if you own this little number. The Indians go for this classy convertible. Now, last but not least, here's something this country has always needed. A good, low-priced car that will fit the working man's pocketbook. Priced very reasonably, only $545. Of course, with accessories, it's a bit higher. Good night.